with your model mentor and your 60 Second Model Mondays. Today I want to talk about insecurities as a model. It's important to remember that even models do have insecurities, we just know how to hide them. And so, you know, this may be anywhere from the foods that we eat or the way that clothes fit us, or sometimes food reacts a little bit differently with our bodies because we're more sensitive. But it is just important to know that everybody has insecurities. It's just about knowing how to handle them and how to act. So I always say fake it till you make it, because eventually you'll start to believe it. So if you act like you're confident and you act like you are comfortable, you're more likely to feel comfortable and confident after enough time. And so just pretend, and pretty soon you'll start to believe it. Thanks so much for listening. This is Carmel with your 60 Second Model Mondays.